尊敬的各位来宾、女士们、先生们，欢迎来临由澳门工笔画协会及观乐儿基金会主办的精无界澳门工笔画协会会员作品展开幕仪式。我是今晚的司仪欧阳瑞敏。
Distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, good evening and welcome to the opening ceremony of Essence Unbounded, the Macau Gongbi Painting Association's Members Exhibition.Jointly organized by Macau Gongbi Painting Association and the Hui Kunya Foundation. I'm the MC for tonight, and I'm Tina.
今次嘅展覽咧係非常之特別嘅，亦都係好重要嘅里程碑啊！因為咧今次嘅展覽咧係澳門工筆會協會咧自2024初成立以嚟咧第一個會員展覽啊。
So in tonight's exhibition, we celebrate a very special milestone of the Macau Gongbi Painting Association, as it is the very first member exhibition hosted since its establishment in early 2024.
今次嘅展覽咧就命名為精無界，咁作品咧係要突顯出咧作嘅。創作的技術上面咧個精緻同埋細膩啦，因為工筆畫咧係講求十分之細緻嘅，而咧佢畫出嘅作品咧亦都係非常之寫實嘅。咁今次嘅作品啦，內容都非常之豐富，當中咧有描繪山水嘅、人物嘅、動物、花、鳥、魚、昆蟲等等嘅作品咧，接近40件噶。
So, as some of you might have noticed that tonight's exhibition is entitled as Essence Unbounded.So there's actually a story behind. Gongbi painting is a Chinese painting technique that demands unwavering precision and delicacy. And this actually perfectly echoes back to the title of this exhibition, Essence Unbounded. The essence of Gongbi painting aligns in the meticulous and the details that attempts to capture the very essence of the subject, while for the unbounded aspect,It refers to the artist's ability to depict every single aspect and details and to breathe life into matter and convey a sense that goes beyond so-called photographic replication. And tonight, we are very thrilled to present a collection of over 30 works encapsulating the essence and the unbounded nature of the Gongbi painting technique, features very diverse and realistic depictions, including subjects such as landscapes, figures,animals, flowers, and etc., which were all created by the talented members from the association.
咁協會咧亦都期望咧透過今次嘅展覽咧，令到會員咧有機會啦展示佢哋嘅作品同埋學習嘅成果，同時啦希望工筆可以咧將工筆畫推廣到大眾嘅視野，令到更加多人咧認識到工筆畫。而稍後嘅時間啦，開幕結束。之後咧，咁我哋有著名嘅澳門工筆畫畫家啦，澳門工筆畫協會會長李金祥先生咧，即場咧為我哋示範點樣去畫工筆畫噶。有興趣嘅朋友唔好行開啦。
And with this exhibition, the association hopes to foster a deeper understanding for the art of Gongbi painting amongst the local community, and also to form a platform for members from the association to showcase works and the fruits of their learning and practices.And following the opening ceremony tonight, we also have a very special treat on site for all of you. As Mr. Li Jingxiang, a renowned Macau Gongbi painter and the president of the Macau Gongbi Painting Association, will be giving a live demonstration right here in the gallery. So I strongly recommend and encourage all of you to stay and don't miss out this incredible experiences.
咁事不宜遲咯喎，我哋首先咧就請澳門工筆畫協會會長，亦都係今次展覽嘅策展人啦，同埋參展嘅藝術家李金祥先生咧上前致辭嘅。
And without further ado, now please join me to invite the president of the Macau Gongbi Painting Association, as well as the curator and one of the artists of tonight, Mr. Li Jingxiang, to say some words to us.
Okay, 首先我要多謝觀樂兒基金會。提供一個咁嘅平台，俾我哋今澳門工筆協會咧喺度展示我哋會嘅作品。邊啊？你會翻嘢？我直頭講落去。
唔該曬，係。
OK， 跟住咧要多謝咁多位嘉賓，今次咧可以咁百忙嘅時間咧過嚟呢度咧參加我哋嘅展彩。啊，最重要就係、是、我想講多句就係、是，今次我哋會員入邊咧有大陸嗰邊特登由四川坐飛機過嚟嘅。就是我讲普通话，就是我特地要感谢一下，就是，我们这里有些会员朋友，这次特地从四川 坐飛機來參加我們這次活動，在這裡我代表我們的會對你們表示感謝和歡迎。跟住來就係我要多謝大家今次咁多位嘉賓朋友，咁俾面喺現場嗰度嚟支持我哋，所以喺呢度多謝你哋，多謝你哋參加呢次活動。
唔該曬李老師嘅支持。
OK。
Thank you for the sharing, and now let me do a quick summary in English. So first and foremost, Mr. Lee would like to express his deepest gratitude to the Hui Kunya Foundation for providing this wonderful platform for the members of the association to showcase their works. And this opportunity is truly appreciated and is invaluable in fostering the delivery of culture. And secondly, Mr. Lee would like to thank all distinguished guests who have taken time from their busy schedules to come and support this event, as well as to those members and artists who travel from afar, such as Sichuan, to come and support. Their presence is significant to this special occasion. And lastly, Mr. Lee would also like to extend a sincere thank you to all of you guys that present in today's opening ceremony and to make this event a success. Thank you very much.
唔該曬 Tina。咁啦，好啦，接下來咧，我哋會進行剪彩嘅儀式。
And now, ladies and gentlemen, let's proceed to the ribbon cutting ceremony.
有請澳門業餘藝員理事長葉珠先生。
President of the Artistic Amateurs Association of Macau, Mr. 葉珠。
澳門中醫學會會長林慶雲先生。
President of the Macau Traditional Chinese Medicine Association, Mr. 林慶雲。
官樂怡基金會創辦人官樂怡主席。
President of Hui Kunya Foundation, Dodo Hui Kunya。
澳門美術協會常務副會長邵燕良先生。
Executive Vice President of the Macau Artist Society, Mr. 邵燕良。
同埋李金祥老師咧一同上前剪彩。
And last but not least, Mr. Li Jingshang to join us for the ribbon cutting ceremony.
如果各位準備好咧，我哋數到三嘅時候咧，就一齊咧進行呢個剪彩帶嘅儀式。
And now, if everyone is ready, on the count to three, let's cut through the ribbon.
好，預備。
1, 2, 3。
恭喜曬！咁而家宣布啦，精武界澳門工筆會協會會員作品展正式開幕。唔該曬咁多位嘅嘉賓，亦都請嘉賓留步。接下來咧，我哋會進行致送咧紀念品嘅儀式嘅。
Thank you and a big congratulations to the opening of Essence Unbounded Macau Gongbi Painting Association's members exhibition. Up next, as a token of appreciation and commemoration, Mr. Lee would like to present a very special souvenir to the foundation.有請官先生同埋李老師。
好，咁而家咧就進行呢一個致送儀式啦，係啦。好，唔該曬咁多位。咁咧，亦都有請咧各位嘉賓啦，以及來賓咧，亦都上前，我哋一齊大合照啊
！Feel free to come in front and take a picture, everyone.
大家唔使怕醜噶，我哋一齊影張大合照。 位會各位畫家啦，會員咧亦都可以一同向前咧影相嘅。嘉賓啦，或者係各位嚟臨咧，都可以過嚟一齊影相噶。好，唔該曬咁多位。咁我哋咧今晚嘅開幕儀式咧都嚟到尾聲咯喎。好多謝各位嘅嚟臨，今次嘅展覽期咧會去到九月七號嘅。除咗今晚有現場嘅示範之外啦，李老師咧亦都會喺展覽期間，逢星期三同星期五下午三點到五點咧嚟到畫廊嘅現場咧作示範嘅，亦都會喺咧九月二號啊下午四點至到六點嘅時間咧，由工作坊咧教大家咧係畫呢個畫工筆畫嘅，歡迎大家嚟臨。
And with that, ladies and gentlemen, we conclude our opening ceremony tonight. Thank you all for being here with us today. The exhibition will be open to the public until the 7th of September. So you are very welcome to come and explore around. But that's not all, as during the exhibition period, Miss Lee will also be conducting live Gombe painting demonstrations here at the gallery. And this will be taking place from every Wednesday and Friday from 3 p.m. to 5 p.m. And apart from that, on the 2nd of September, which is the upcoming Monday, there will also be a workshop leading by Miss Lee, taking place from 4 p.m. to 6 p.m.
大家晚上好，今天呢很高兴的来到澳门参加工笔协会的一个画展。因为艺术呢它作为一个纽带连接着不同地域的文化，希望大家呢通过这次画展能够更了解中国的传统的国画艺术，真正的感受到中国国画艺术的魅力。也非常感谢我们李会长组织的这个工笔画协会，给了我们一个机会和平台，让我们呢有机会展现自己的作品，同时呢也欣赏和学习到了更多的优秀的作品。最后呢祝大家祝这个画展呢圆满成功。我的这幅画呢是一幅那个敦煌的麦积山的一幅壁画。因为就是说我不知道大家去过那个麦积山敦煌没有，可能也听说过哈，就是说很多那个山以前在北魏北周的时候有很多洞穴，里面是有很多那壁画的，那么它都是一个个故事。我呢就说当然是采用了麦积山的一个壁画的一些这个叫月季飞天，一个飞天的图形，然后几乎是还原它的原型，然后用了那些矿物颜料呢，然后做了一个这个画，希望大家很喜欢，谢谢。
果真你来吧。哦，好啊。OK， 佢可能怕醜，我嚟介紹啦。OK， 呢個係佢嘅嗰個四千嗰邊嘅會員嘅作品嚟嘅，一個侍女圖嘅。咁佢嗰幅畫係佢就比較用比較傳統嗰啲我哋工筆畫嗰個做勾線同埋嗰個顏色比較灰啲去表達嘅，所以睇咗嗰時嗰啲畫面就比較素啲嘅。咁佢嗰啲葉咧用寫意嘅方法嘅，變成呢幅畫咧，佢上面嗰度係有啲寫意嘅嗰啲意境嘅，落邊嗰啲人咧，佢係用工筆嚟表達嘅，所以我覺得都幾特別嘅咯。李志年嚟吧，啊，嚟快，說，
好，大家好，很榮幸能夠參加這個澳門工筆協會的這麼一個第一次畫展。那么刚才大家已经说的讲的很多了，我就不讲这么多。我说一下，这个工笔画是中国传统国画里边最重要的一个种类，也是非常重要的一个部分。而且呢，我们画的呢是真正的这个传统工笔画，它最大的特点呢就是它不像现代工笔画 加进了很多那个西化的一些东西。我们没有传统工笔画和传这幅画也是我画的，传统山水画和传统工笔画，它的特点呢，它是散点透视，它没有这个西化的这个透视，所以呢，它比较注重就是说，它用那个传统的线条和比较雅致的淡雅的这么一种色调来表示一种比较古典的这么一种古典的典雅的这么一种风格，所以它跟那个西现代的这个工笔画呢，它区别呢就在于这个地方。还有呢，就是我画的这个山水呢，它也是山水画中间的一个很重要的，就是说这个实际上是小写意，小写意呢，还有这个颜色色调呢，只用了两个颜色，就是一个赭石色和一个那个花青色。那么在那个国画里边，山水国画里边呢，这个叫浅绛山水，还有比较淡的那个各种青绿颜色呢，它叫小青绿。那么你们看到千里江山图呢，它是大青绿。另外呢，还有重彩，所以我这个是非常非常传统的，就水墨和那个赭石花青这么两种颜色和加上水墨，所以我画的这个呢，它是比较典型的，就是传统工笔和传统的山水。所以谢谢大家，谢谢李会长。
今次依家就係呢個係介紹我自己嘅作品嚟嘅。OK， 咁啊係咁嘅，因為咧我之前係學工筆畫嘅，咁啊工筆畫就我就著重勾線同嗰個色彩嘅，但係後屘我自己有去學過素描，即係學過素描。即係就話我會著緊呢就係嗰啲物體入邊嘅質感同個空間感嘅，即係我就將素描入邊，即係西方元素入邊嘅嗰個色彩同嗰個透視質感咧，同我哋中國傳統嘅工筆入邊咧嗰啲勾線同線條結合埋一齊，呢個係我自己想表達出嚟我嗰個成個意境係咁樣嘅，啊，咁方面。咁唔會信我吧？咁 OK， 得，不冷佢先。咁呢個係我哋會議入邊一個作品嚟嘅。咁佢嗰幅畫咧就係睇到佢個功夫係幾好嘅，個勾線好，上色係好都幾好。但係佢就係比較傳統啲嘅，將傳統嗰啲工筆畫嗰種方式啊，將幅畫表達出嚟嘅。睇落咧就顏色唔係特別鮮色，比較雅素啲。即整體睇到好舒服，我係咁樣感覺嘅，小生係嘛？咁呢個咧就係頭先嗰個劉偉，佢係畫嗰個觀音係敦煌觀音嚟嘅。咁佢就係即喺牆上邊嗰個觀音咧，佢有少少似嗰個喺牆身灰，即牆灰入邊嗰種色彩嘅。所以佢畫出嗰時比較古朴啲嘅。即係敦煌入邊嗰啲圖案啊，佢畫咗比較，即係照佢入邊圖案嗰、那個經過幾千年以後嗰個顏色啊，佢用嗰個礦物顏料表達出嚟，比較灰啲，但係睇到比較整體睇到比較舒服啲嘅。呢個咧就係同呢個都係另外一個學生佢畫嗰、那個都係屬於唐朝宮廷入邊嗰啲圖嚟嘅，即係就係、是。那個畫面看到比較古朴一點，不會太著緊去想表達些什麼，只不過表達自己那種心情來的。那黎青，那這個呢，這個是黎青，你講嘛，你講嘛，你講嘛，你的作品又是不緊要的，這個學生作品不緊要，試一下吧。
不敢。
OK 了，沒浪費時間。呢、这個學生嘅作品，佢係畫嗰啲地藏菩薩嚟嘅。咁地藏菩薩嗰時傳統嘅菩薩咧，佢就可能係線條就上色。咁你睇下呢幅畫，佢有加埋一啲嗰啲透視嗰邊嘅元素，有即係 都是將我之前那幅畫裡面那些西方那些透視的樣子加一點點 進去，令到那個畫面有些層次，看到 比較舒服一點的。這些是我們另外一種表達方式啦，即是我們是向那邊走去多一點的。這個呢，它是一個母馬圖來的，我看到幅畫就覺得很漂亮，相當複雜的裡面，即是勾了線之後它就上色，整體看到覺得都幾舒服的咯。咁呢個一個都係學生嘅作品嚟嘅，佢想表達咧就係通過線面想表達一個意境嚟嘅。呢個學生一路係中意咁樣畫畫嘅，啊，即係一扎花一隻雀咁樣嘅，嚇。咁呢個係邊個夠膽講啊？你又走？
介紹下啦。
嗯，唔緊要噶，冇，唔緊要噶。係啊係啊係啊，唔緊要啊。咁呢個咧就因為點講咧，即係我哋畫傳統嗰啲工筆畫咧，佢就比較點講咧，比較唔會追求個質感嘅，即係比較平嘅。咁呢個依家現代工筆畫就可能會想將嗰啲動物嘅神態同佢嗰個毛咧，同嗰個眼咧表達出嚟嘅，就用工筆嘅方式將嗰個物體表達出嚟嘅。咁依家就好多學生就好中意咁樣去表達嗰啲畫嘅，所以睇到好多學生都係畫嗰啲唔同嗰啲貓啊。呢個有幾幅都係呢只，所以你睇下，仲有呢幅就係佢都係用加埋嗰個西畫嘅元素，將入邊嗰啲物體嘅質感同嗰個層次表達出嚟嘅。咁呢個係比較傳統嘅嗰個即係觀音啊，觀音嚟嘅。比較傳統的觀音嚟，佢都是用線條色彩去表達的。咁我就張唔太太，喺度走。嚇，做乜 ？OK。咁呢個都是比較傳統嗰啲畫，即係傳統嗰啲畫入邊有花樽啦。咁唔同嘅就可能稍微調整少少，即係顏色入邊咧就薄薄地染到好多次，即係染到有少少紅。即係個紅色出嚟嘅，啊 ，OK， 咁呢個咧就係、是、內地一個專門畫貓嘅，應該就係佢師傅應該就係中國第一貓，中國第一，佢係佢高徒嚟嘅，佢係高徒嚟嘅，所以佢畫個貓係好靚嘅，佢唔單止個白色係好靚，佢好多貓都好靚嘅，包括頭先嗰幅都係佢嘅，係呢幅都係兩幅都係佢嘅，佢個唔同嘅地方係邊度咧？它的白色不是用白色去勾出來的，它白色是流出來的，不知道你聽得明白，就是紙是不是白色的，它是用淺色慢慢染出來的，就是白色是紙的顏色來的，不是顏料的顏色，它是流出來的，這個功夫比較高一點的，所以那幅畫畫好細，你去刮它，它不會有甩色的，因為它沒有顏色在裡面，它是紙的顏色來的，紙本身的顏色它是流回來的，是流回來的，所以我覺得那隻貓是功夫是挺厲害的。那這個是我老師的作品來的，它不同的地方，它將工筆和寫意結合在一起的，那它就先畫寫意畫，在這裡先畫寫意畫，這些裡面的全部是寫意畫來的，當那那就這些孔雀它就勾好小，它沒有上色的，那這些是勾好小，咁呢啲佢就唔係染嘅，佢唔係工筆液，佢係直情話填色落去。當嗰幅畫寫意嗰嘢做好啦，佢就將嗰張紙咧變成熟鮮，想交份水變成熟鮮，然後咧再嚟畫嗰兩隻孔雀。所以嗰幅畫係先寫意再工筆，啊，跟住佢變成有工兼工筆，係呢度係工筆嚟嘅撕出嚟，咁呢度係寫意。啊！呢、這個老師嘅作品嚟嘅，嚇、啊。跟住再睇呢度仲有幾張添啊！咁啊，先睇呢度啦。William 你走咗啦。William， 啊，哦得啦，我講啦，冇講啊。呢、這個 William 嘅作品嚟嘅，佢點講咧？我哋畫畫算唔係一定要追求要點樣，有時咧好平靜一個花一個窗都可以表達一個畫面嚟嘅。即係比較雅素啲，睇到嗰時就唔會好似同人哋 爭啲乜嘢咁樣，靜靜地喺度表達嘅。我覺得呢幅畫都幾舒服，啊，即色彩又比較偏雅、偏淡啲嘅，即係唔係一定要色好豔啦先會表達到嘅，啊。咁呢個咧係呢個佢係嗰幅都係內地一個畫家嘅，佢畫幅畫咧佢就係想通過觀博嚟表達嗰個馬嘅神態，同表達個馬嘅質感嚟嘅。即係個馬皮、馬嘅皮同馬嘅神態，啊！但係呢個咧，佢係一個比較我自己覺得佢個係比較專業嘅畫家嚟嘅。佢依家本身係專業畫家，四川工包協會入邊嘅一個專門畫家嚟嘅。咁呢張係 B 啊，啊呢張係我個女畫嘅畫，你大家咁樣講啦嚇，繼續講。
咁多謝咁多位嚟我哋嘅畫展度參觀欣賞啦。咁呢幅畫就係我爸爸嘅指導下完成嘅。咁呢幅畫咧就係喺2023年嘅暑假嘅時候啦。咁嗰時就疫情啦，就冇得去旅行啦。然之後咁我就喺畫室度完成咗呢幅作品啦。咁可以睇到咁我首先就係用墨同埋花青染開佢嘅關係啦，但係染咗好多次，咁過程都幾艱苦啦。其實都染咗好耐嘅，染咗好耐之後咧，咁我本身見話我未出效果，我就覺得好有啲好唔係好開心咁樣咯。然之後見到佢未出效果就好傷心啦，就話自己染咗咁耐，好似都未出效果咁。然之後咧。就到上色嗰下啦，咁我就先係上白菜先嘅，咁白菜用嘅色就係藤黃啦，先用藤黃染咗先啦，咁染藤黃嘅時候我仲覺得冇乜嘢啦，咁就係好平淡咁樣啦，然之後後屘慢慢加色嘅時候，我先至發現佢嘅層次係慢慢咁出咗嚟嘅，咁最尾我記得第二個染嘅係呢個青蛙。咁呢個青蛙咧，冇睇佢兩隻疊埋一齊，好似睇落好簡單咁。其實佢中間都有好多關係，然之後都係層層分明咁，兩隻疊埋一齊。但係佢皮膚上面嘅一啲點點啦，都係好非常之突出啦，所以都要去畫嘅。咁最後就係呢個蟹啦。咁呢個蟹咧，就畫嘅時候咧，就要用呢個花青去染出佢嘅呢個。肌肉的力量啦，咁就顯得佢只蟹唔會好似一個軟殼蟹咁啦，顯得佢係非常之有力量。咁大家可以睇到呢只蟹佢主要表演嘅就係蟹殼啦。咁可以睇到個蟹殼上面嘅表面咧係花咗好多功夫去畫噶啦。咁佢嘅嗰個蟹鉗同埋蟹腳咧都係表現出好有肌肉嘅力量。咁上面呢只咧就係類似就係佢就係一種好有。朝氣的感覺啦，咁佢就登咗頂，好有朝氣的感覺。咁最後就係呢個籃啦，呢個籃就係因為畫隻勾線的過程都非常之艱苦啦。咁其實真係睇唔到，一開始見佢啲線嘅時候都非常之頭痛，但我都係堅持畫咗落嚟。咁最後出嚟嘅效果都係好好嘅，所以呢個都係好中意嘅一個作品。多謝大家。
仲有嗰幾幅，跟住後邊幾幅係嘛？咁呢幅都係一個學生畫嘅觀音，都係頭先我講嘅，就係傳統嘅入邊咧，就又加埋嗰個我哋叫透視同嗰個色彩嘅元素，令到嗰個畫面咧比較有層次啲咯。啊，呢幅畫咁樣我哋睇嗰幅係嘛？啊，呢度仲有幾張，後邊有幾張。咁 Isa， 咁呢個都係學生嘅作品嚟嘅，咁就係咯，佢哋全部走
曬，因為老師仲要使時間去做示範啊嘛。
係啊，咁呢個都係一樣，都係即係將嗱 Isa 淨係畫呢個葉咧，佢畫到十幾十次噶啦，即係好多次重複嘅，令到佢嗰個葉先有嗰種質感嘅。如果你色太濃嘅話，上咗好多次，佢就會污糟嘅。所以必須要好淺啊，上咗十幾次，所以都好磨自己嘅耐性嚟嘅。如果呢個人好急咧，你做唔到咁樣嘅。咁啊做咗呢個，仲有花，仲有個雀咧。所以一幅畫完成，一幅畫真係唔係咁容易嘅。即係頭頭咩咩，可能呢曬可能都畫咗成幾個月，四五個月啦嚇。啊，四五個月，佢四五個月先畫咗一幅畫。即係你想靚嗰時，你就唔可以急嘅。 就慢慢去做嘅。啊，呢個係我老師嘅作品，北京個老師嘅作品嚟嘅。佢我覺得幅畫嘅靚喺線條嗰度，佢線條嗰度咧就佢每一個線條佢都係好有力嘅。呢個我就唔講太多嚇，我值得我去跟佢學嘅。咩啊？你呢個我睇睇嘅畫嚟嘅，佢中意嗰種風格嘅。係你嚟講啦。
好啊，我介紹下我幅畫。其實幅畫咧，我都係喺疫情嗰度開始去畫嘅。咁我而家睇翻咧，都唔係話咁滿意咯，因為我平時就都係利用啲業餘時間去畫畫咯，就都有好多要需要去進步去改嘅空間。我平時咧我就好中意嗰個蝴蝶嘅，咁就以呢個蝴蝶題材啦畫咗嗰幅畫，我就會利用有時你大家睇到啲顏色可能有啲蝴蝶入面可能沒有那種顏色，但是我會想像它出來是用這個顏色，會即要將整個整體的畫面看得下去很舒服，有個協調性，我就創作了這個畫出來。那覺得這個畫呢就好像啲飄雪這樣在那飛啊，所以我就拿了個名字叫圈風回雪的。那一樣啦，就受到我先生啊嘅薰陶啦，同埋我女嘅一起畫畫啦。咁大家屋企有一個共同話題，咁一起畫一下就差差地啦，就獻醜啦，獻醜啦！多謝大家。
啊 ，Kitty， 你嚟啦，你嚟啦，先講多先啦，費咩
啊？係，你好，大家好，我係 Kitty。歡迎大家嚟到呢個畫室，亦都多謝啊！好快咁樣講完。我唔講呢幅畫有幾靚，因為我覺得其實佢唔係最靚嘅一幅畫，佢有個錯誤嘅點係有好多。呢幅畫主要突出咧，就係佢每一個唔同嘅object 唔同嘅主體中間嘅一啲關係啦。呢個都係成全老師嘅技巧啦。咁另外咧，我想講出嘅就係，我哋呢幅畫裏邊有好多錯嘅地方，就係譬如咧，係畫呢個雲層嘅時候咧，其實係我心急咗，我睇佢濕嘅時候咧，我就落第二筆，然之後咧就變咗我哋呢度叫堆色，堆咗啲線喺度。咁但係又因為呢個堆色咧，就令到老師可以幫我咧係修改嗰個雲層出現嗰個狀態，咁就變咗佢更加有一種黃昏的感覺咯。所以我就成日都講工筆畫咧，就算你係畫得不好，但是你通過一些技巧咧，其實你就可以更加令幅畫更上一個層次。多謝大家。
快啲，我哋快啲，仲有呢度少少嚇，我講完就 OK 啦。大家過嚟呢度睇睇好嗎 ？OK。我就重點介紹幾幅畫就咩噶啦。咁呢幅佢就係畫嗰啲白衣觀音嘅，咁嗰個白色咧係要染好多次，染到好似好薄嗰啲白色染好多次好薄，慢慢即係我哋目標係令到佢好似有啲白沙咁嘅感覺嘅，咁咧就係令到佢嗰個有種少種透明，我哋目標係呢樣嘢嘅，啊，咁呢個咧就一個持有一個小朋友畫嘅，咁佢個小朋友我都幾犀利嘅，即個頭飾啊，好咩就好複雜嘅。但一個小朋友可以坐落嚟慢慢去畫咧，真係值得去驕，即對我哋老師嚟講，值得好驕傲啊！即澳門街有幾個小朋友可以坐落嚟，可以坐落嚟慢慢去畫個頭飾，慢慢畫個頭箍入邊每一啲去點佢，西成大半年時間先去完成佢。所以我覺得應該為佢鼓掌啊！咁呢個咧就係打破傳統嗰啲工筆畫嘅概念，我哋畫一定有其他色，佢唔係，佢就係用墨嚟染嗰、那個，用墨黑色嚟染嗰個荷花嘅感覺嘅。呢個我都幾中意嘅，即係畫出嗰個荷花同葉之間嗰個入邊嘅關係同嗰個質感。咁阿玲姐喺邊啊？阿玲姐 ，OK 好，阿玲姐佢就係中意嗰啲有水仙啊，嗰啲有梅花結合埋一齊，咁啊，玲姐嗰日就覺得唔滿意，嗰次特登會再執下入邊嗰啲後果，所以將入邊咧 畫到咧層次更加分明啲，啊，即係白色嗰邊令到佢更加出嚟啲咯。啊，呢個咧係一個學生嚟，佢就係學傳統嗰啲畫嚟嘅。我第一次畫嗰啲畫傳統嗰啲畫，即係原傳統嗰啲顏色咧就唔可以太深，要一定要淺，多次嗰時先可以表達佢入邊嘅質感出嚟噶。哦，所以要慢慢慢慢地做嘅。我哋介紹到呢度，係嘛？
好啦，咁就以麻煩啦，李老師做一個示範啊，請大家移玉過嚟呢邊啊，去欣賞下李老師嘅工藝啦嚇，唔該，嗯。
畫畫嗰時咧，OK 好，咁畫畫嗰時咧就係、是，假如我想做一個色嘅話，可能我就想，即係我頭先同你講嘅畫畫就薄薄地上嘅，咁假如咧我就係覺得，哦呢度我係咁樣大約咧，大約，即係我想呢度薄薄地做一次嘅，跟住工筆畫就唔同咧，佢又要兩支筆嘅，一支色筆一支水筆嘅，咁咧就呢、這個色一定唔可以太深嘅，就一啲得噶啦，跟住將呢個色咧點樣啊？撥開佢，咁呢家呢幅畫就睇到染好曬嗰時，呢度就唔可以有污糟，比較乾淨啲。咁呢個就 OK 啦。如果你想畫嗰時，要等佢乾嗰時再嚟一次。咁樣幾多次咧？你自己睇，要20次啩？可能要20次。你自己對藝術嘅理解，你覺得唔夠，你去再上，但係。每上一次色，一般都會十幾次以上嘅。咁嗱，好似呢個咁樣，跟住你自己理解就話，假如呢個色你想先好。假如有啲色嗰時你想佢深啲，嗰時你想佢綠啲，嗰時你唔曬，你就攞呢個色嗰時調一調，佢俾佢偏綠啲。嗱，大家可以睇到呢個係綠色嚟嘅嚇，係嘛？綠色嚟嘅。OK， 好，我咧。我做色嗰時我想呢度偏綠啲，大家明嗎？我想呢度偏綠啲嚇，跟住就係我做呢度少少得噶啦，跟住咧我將個色咧拱開佢嚇啊 ，OK 好，咁呢個色入邊啊，呢個偏藍啲，呢個係偏綠啲嘅，咁一到你畫畫畫好細嗰時，你就會再重新再調整嗰個畫面嘅。咁呢個幾多次咧？假如咧，我依家想係綠色，但佢乾嗰時咧，我呢個位嗰時我就俾佢藍色。咁藍色要同綠色咧要轉變過去，轉變過去，明白？轉變過去，即係俾佢自然啲。咁如果係呢度綠色同藍色，仲有一個深色，當個色做好曬嗰時，我一定要統一用黃色統一就一次。點解咧？因為畫面入邊咧，佢你唔可以獨立一個色出嚟嘅。你不可以獨立哦，呢、這個紅呢、這個藍要考慮到整體。小生可能你嗰啲素描西畫邊好有呢樣嘢，我哋畫畫要考慮到整體嘅畫面。最後尾嘅時候，我可能用一個色將佢成幅畫掃落去，令到佢嗰個畫面整體嘅效果融合喺入邊，係咁樣去係咁樣去理解嘅。仲講夠嗎？老生夠未？繼續講下，繼續講係嘛 ？OK， 我就怕唔阻住人哋先，唔怕嘛？啊 ，OK 好。假如咧，我咁樣唔緊要，我慣咗啦，唔怕。 假如咧，我哋植物入邊咧，佢有一個顏色，即係個荷葉嘅心入邊可以係深色啲嘅，出邊佢係淺色啲嘅。假如我調一個比較深嘅色，我係處理嗰個荷葉入邊個深個位啊，咁樣大約咁樣啦。跟住我將個色嘅點啊染開嚇，染開。咁啊染嘅過程之中咧，有兩樣嘢一定要知嘅。第一樣嘢就係你染色嗰時咧，冇睇到有筆跡喺嗰度，呢個明白嗎？啊，睇到嗰時佢有少少一個淋色喺度。仲有一個最緊要嘅，好多人都會錯就係、是、一定要等佢乾透再畫。如果佢唔乾再畫咧，就會污糟邋遢，就會甩色嘅。啊，即喺成幅畫入邊，嗱、啊這個、呢個咧呢幅畫我係盧九公園影，盧九公園嗰度影相翻嚟，跟住我自己再修改嘅。影嚟嗰時候我就自己切頭切尾畫嗰幅畫嚟嘅。咁啊，盧九公園入邊咧呢兩個係窿咗嘅，即已經係乾咗啦嚇。咁、啊、我就係、是、我保留嗰兩個乾咗，跟住其他都係有啲窿，我就想佢取消佢，我就將佢變成淋色嘅畫面。咁啊就係、是畫畫咧，我自己覺得咧畫畫係手上嘅技法唔係好緊要嘅，畫畫最緊要係你眼去睇呢幅畫，即係你眼到嗰時咧，你就有機會到噶啦。你眼唔到嗰時畫幾多都唔會到啊。呢、這個係我自己對畫嘅理解，所以意思就話咧畫畫時就係先修我哋叫理論嗰樣嘢，我哋叫所謂個文化，收咗先再畫畫咧，佢就會提高啦。咁如果淨係畫畫咧，佢唔會令到、那個作品會更加好嘅。我係咁樣理解嘅。OK，
好多謝啊李老師今日咁精彩嘅介紹啊！我相信大家都學咗唔少嘢嘅。咁大家如果想繼續睇啊李老師嘅 demonstration 咧，喺星期三同星期五。喺晏晝三點鐘，我哋喺同樣嘅地方啊，為大家展示李老師嘅妙技嘅，好嘛？再次一次多謝李老師，多謝一次。
9月2日係嘛？9月2日晏晝四點鐘係嘛？盧生四點鐘，三點啊？9月2日三點，我哋呢度有個體驗班嘅，四點係嘛？啊，四點。九月二號四點鐘，我哋呢度有個體驗班嘅。如果你哋邊位有興趣？過嚟呢度試下嘅話，可以聯絡我哋，啊最多就八個人啦，當時嚟到時俾你去體驗下，即係可以令到你完成一幅比較初級嘅工筆畫。我哋目標係咁樣，啊坐喺呢度兩三個鐘俾佢完成一幅畫咁樣，好嗎？
咁啊，多謝李老師先啊，記住係四點鐘啊，唔係三點，係四點鐘啊。OK， 多謝咁多位。